Slowly, I will make my final descent down to the planet Earth in North America.
In an air traffic control center, three men are anxiously staring at a green radar screen. They are in touch with a commercial jetliner that appears on their screen. But there is also an image on the screen that they don't recognize.
Aries 31, this is air traffic control. You read me?
I read you loud and clear, control. You have it on your scope.
I do, 31. Do you have visual contact with the aircraft?
He's right on top of me and descending rapidly.
31, you are cleared of Air 45 right.
Heard it now. That's the brightest of the flights I've ever seen.
Can you tell what type of aircraft it is?
I've never seen anything like it.
Could be an Air Force vehicle.
Maybe. I sure doubt it. I think we've got a real UFO.
And now, my ship is ready to land. I'll be on the ground shortly. In the words of the prophet, if this indeed be the hour in which I lift up my lantern, it is not my flame that shall burn therein. Empty and dark shall I raise my lantern, and the guardian of the night shall fill it with oil, and he shall light it also.
I want everybody here tonight to put your hands together and give up the funk, cause it's about that time. Is everybody ready? Are you ready out there? Let me hear you sing it for me one time, y'all, before we get started. Sing it loud. Sing it loud for me. They say the bigger the headache, the bigger the pill, baby. Well, they call me the big pill. A Dr. Funkenstein here. The disco theme with the monster sounds. My hip bone connected to my thigh bone connected to my leg bone. Leg bone connected to my ankle bone. I get so hung up on my bone. A Dr. Funkenstein here. Preoccupied and dedicated to the preservation of the motion of hip. Are you ready out there? Sing it this time. Hey, hold on, do it again. microbiologically speaking, when I start churning, burning, and turning, it'll make your atoms move so fast, expanding your molecules, causing a friction fire, burning you on your neutron, causing you to scream, hit me in the proton. Baby,
can y'all get to that? Can y'all get to that?
Eat it. Hey, Horn. Hey, fellas, I want y'all to hold it right there. We're gonna give up some of this people. Keep that groove right there. Hey, Fred. Y'all put your hands together. We're gonna hold this groove, shit. We ain't going nowhere, so don't be impatient. The roof is going off this sucker tonight.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, They say 12 months to 18 months. When you ask me, when can I do a deep breath? When they say, we have a vaccine. That's when it is over. That's when it is over. That's when it is over.
Do not ever leave home without your mask. Do not ever cook food for you or anyone else without your mask. Do not serve food without your mask. Do not talk to anyone without your mask. And that's 6 feet away. The 6 foot distancing from another person is not a substitute for wearing your mask. It's plus wearing your mask. What are the consequences of not staying 6 feet apart? It could be a decision to stay 6 feet apart or being 6 feet under. The safest place for you is at home. If you must leave home, keep a 6 foot distance from whomever you encounter. Wash your hands constantly. Do not touch your face. Wear disposable gloves wherever you go. Dispose of those gloves once you're back in your safe location. Good friends keep good friends 6 feet away so they can live to see another day. That is the new meaning of friendship. The telephone is the new handshake and the new hug. I give 6 foot fist pumps for days, 6 feet away.
That's when it is over. That's when it is over. That's when it is over.
Hold on tight. Don't let go. Whenever you feel like you're nearing the end of your rope, don't slide off. Tie a knot. Keep hanging. It's not about how strong you are. It's about how vulnerable the people you love might be.
That's when it is over. That's when it is over. That's when it is over. That's when it is over.
So, as hard as it is, stay home unless it's absolutely necessary to go out. Stay home.
Okay, when do we get there? 12 months to 18 months. When they say we have a vaccine. That's when it is over.
You're listening to Electrifying Mojo, Rare Moments. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you wish to subscribe, hit the subscription button. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you wish to subscribe, hit the subscription button. If you wish to subscribe, hit the subscription button.
Someone reached in and grabbed it. What a rock lobster. Rock lobster. Rock lobster. Jam.